was two trips to Wembley in consecutive years. 1977 is the date, witness the opponents. This was the big test for the Loyners. Were they really as good as people were saying? No one doubted they had talent. The halfbacks were acknowledged as the best in the business, and the forwards under David Ward soon stamped their influence on the game.
Second ball to lead, Ward 2 on a trot, Kevin Dick. Plenty of confidence at this ball, and it'll be a penalty. There'll be a penalty against Bill Ramsey, a Cleese player, for a high tackling, and it was a very high one. David Watkins with me, any views on that tackle?
Tackle and a silly tackle to give away. It's interesting to note that the game has started very hard. Leeds were forced into an early error but overcame it, and this young boy Kevin Dick, as Eddie has said, is a lad with tremendous potential, and he's really put them into an attacking position from which resulted in this no kick for goal because of the foul tackle.
Kevin Dick, he has kicked 17 goals this season. He has dropped one, and he scored three tries. It's a long kick, but I saw this boy kick a goal from the touchline in one of the matches we televised, and a tremendous kick. He kicked it towards the witness end. When I mean the witness end, that's where the witness fans are. Brilliantly decorated in black and white. They've really come down to enjoy themselves, but they won't enjoy this if it's kicked. And the crowd trying to put him off. I don't think it'll boil before dark. The sun is shining, but it's against the wind. 2 points if he kicks it. He kicks it. 2 points to nil with 3.5 minutes gone. Leeds just coming back a little bit now. Good bounce. It's got to be a bounce. Oh, it's a bounce. It's a try for Leeds. Try for Leeds, John. The bouncing ball, a sensational effort, and the kick by John Holmes paid off, a lovely kick. Red Bowden looking a little apprehensive. Widnes are against the wind. The scrum's 5-3 to Widnes. Hull will take in the last three scrums, and penalties 5-4. But it's into the safe hands of Ray Dutton. Is it going to be hard second half? It's going to be. Witness on the right in the dark short. And the forwards now just getting a little bit needled. Holmes inside to Dill. Dill's in with a chance. Dill will score if he doesn't drop the ball. Dill scores. Well, what a delighted Leeds bench, and what a delighted Les Gill always said about him. He's come to fruition, 8 points to Southern. About 12 yards out. Ward, Holmes, got to give it to Cookson. Cookson in possession, Leeds on the attack. Going to have a go on his own. What's the referee doing? He's not pointing to a try, so it's a six tackle right on the line. Oh, he's in for a try. Kevin Dick is in for a try. And what a joyous moment for the lad who missed the goal. And he's diving over 11 points to 7. And this stadium really alive. Straight kick. He goes to the left team. He kicks to the dressing room man, and he points it up to make it 13.7. What a good cup final. John Holmes to Cookson. This is the position that Cookson likes. They're going to have a drop of goal. It's a goal. Going to have a drop of goal, Kevin Dick, with 3 minutes to go. Kevin Dick with the ball. But what a game Pitchford has had. And naturally he's going to take a shot at goal. because of the time factor, if nothing else, apart from the valuable chance of 2 points, is digging Wembley up. Little Kevin Dick, and there it is, towards the dressing room end, and the board at the top says Leeds 14, Widnes 7. To Kevin Dick, sixth attempt, and being in the picture in many, many ways. I should imagine he'll be put into the bath in the north dressing room. He's going to kick. It's 14 points to 7. It's 16 points to 7. And we're on full time. 40 minutes gone. It's a great moment for this boy because he's one of our young ambassadors of rugby league in the future. And what have we said? That's lost his head. Lord Peart, Workington, David Oxley, Mr. Dennis Howes present the trophy. Workington fan, Lord Peart, and Mr. Dennis Howes, possibly a Brum fan, I don't know, but David Oxley, Hutchinson Rovers fan. But there is this nice lad